How's everybody doing? It's Streets back at you with another ATS American Truck Simulator video. Gonna be rolling. Sorry, moving my mouth a bit. Rolling out of here. Hope everybody's having a great week. Hope this video finds everybody having a great week. Hope you and your family are healthy and happy in life. And I hope life's treating you great. And once again, like usual, thanks to everybody that does watch the videos, the comments, and enjoys them. So, that being said, this is where we're heading to. Oh, let me zoom out a little bit. Sorry. Well, we don't have to do that. I forgot. I always do that, and I don't have to. I can go to the route advisory. I forgot. So let's see where we're heading. F6, maybe? Yeah, our destination is Yakima, Union Pacific. So, expected Monday, 3:40 to 10:24. So, but I can show you on the map where we're going. Going from Newport to Yakima. All right, that being said, let's climb up in this bad boy. Trying to be a little better driver, but not probably gonna happen. We'll see where we end up. Looks like we're in the right lane at least. Need to make some good money so we can pay off some of these loans to our trucks, but to our business. But that's all right. He's rolling along. Good looking truck right there. Got plenty of fuel. Oh, it's high. Oh, we missed our flight. We're going anyway. I was looking around and missed the light. Alright. Got a broke down car here. Driving in the daytime. If not, we're gonna pull over and sleep until it's daylight because you can't see nothing when we're driving at night. You know, so we need to sit down and see a little bit more too, so I'm gonna have to tweak it. Probably we're up too high. I'll work on that before the next video. We're sitting here like this, I feel like we can go down just a little bit. Hello, fellow trucker. Some logs on the road there. Hope everybody's having a great week. Been a little rainy here where I'm at. Not too bad. Did some fishing over the weekend at the camper. With the kids and stuff. That was fun. My wife caught one fish. That was it. 3 hours, but we had fun. Nephew Dylan went with us, so hopefully he's watching this video. He was doing great. So we plan on doing some more fishing this weekend. That'd be cool. Where we camp at, they got a couple ponds. We just fish out there. Makes a lot of fun. Had a good fire going. Had Lady Bird out there with us. She was running around having fun. So. It's our home away from home in the summer. A lot of fun. I don't know if any of you camp or anything. I know Dylan does. They're out there with us. Have a lot of fun. Played some wiffle ball the last weekend before. Goofing around, so that was fun. Alright, we going straight on through? Yep. Well, we're going to turn left though. Come on, light. This bus is barely going. Come on, bus. Now he's turning. We'll go ahead and get over now so our whole trailer fits. Tried to adjust the brakes a little bit so they're not just hammered when you hit it, you don't stop so fast. Oh yeah, we're off. Thought that was like an interstate thing, it is, but... travel to get across the country. We'll have to do that. Start that again. Speed limit 60, so we're set for about 65 and try our luck. Heck yeah. Uh-oh, it's starting to rain on us. Salem discovered. Good. Whoa, I don't know if we need a map fast, but people are putting along, we're gonna roll right on by them. Looks like a Verit truck maybe? A Verit Express or Averitt? I'm not sure how you say that. Alright, buddy, we need to come over. Game shrimp. It'd be a miracle if we have a clean run here. We'll give it a shot, though. What time is it in the day? It is 11:56 a.m. We should be able to stay in daylight. Oh, that was a bank payment. I'm like, what do we just do? just cruising along. Portland Discover. Uh-oh, better get over here. Always gotta hit something. Our last run was horrible. Hope you guys watched that video. We hit everything. You name it, I hit it. Tried to say a deer ran out in front of us, but nobody's buying that. We tried. Or I tried. We're on the 84 according to our GPS. Kind of cool, you see the water behind that truck. Okay, which way are we going? Which way are we going? Straight. I do hope so. Twisting all over the place. Okay, we're coming over. We gotta go straight, so that was a quick getting over there. I'm gonna do that quick. I'm trying to see if it does the water on our truck. Speed limit 60, so I'll jump her on up here a little bit. That's kind of dangerous for me. It's when I start wrecking into stuff. We're going into a tunnel. Bypass the next. Okay. I need that thing to pop up somewhere else. When I read it, I'm about wrecked. no matter where it was on the screen, I probably almost wrecked. Little Caesars. Caesars pizza. Hot and ready. Here's from the curb. We've already hit that once today. Dallas, I think, maybe. We're going with. Dang it, we're going to have to get back over. Light's hitting the brakes. Get overturned. Didn't want to turn very well in that curve. A new viewpoint. Cool. Not sure how you do those, but cool. Maybe they just automatically count. I don't know if you have to stop, like, look at them or take a picture or something. Foggy it is. Wow. Slow down, this is where I get wrecked up. That's where I kill us usually, so try to slow it down a little bit. Everybody stops. headlight usage offense. What do you mean? Nope. I don't understand what a headlight usage offense is. You're not supposed to have them on. This thing does not want to turn. Guess it's a big rig, you gotta slow down. Try to drive like a car. You can bypass the nearest way. Okay. Curvy roads out here. What do you think? Are we getting any better? Oh, I'm getting a little speed as I say that as I'm flooring it. Raining, it's very good over here. Seemed like a quick trip. We're already here. Somewhere right here. Thank you. Look at that. Boy, oh boy. Believe that? Good work. Damage penalty, that's why. That dang damage penalty gets us every time. I got two emails. Let's see what those are. Overdraft settled. What? Okay. Overdrawn. Okay. Don't know what that was about, but... Let's check the job market. See where we can go next. I'd like to try to go like Idaho. This one took us pretty close. Where's this one going? Nope. We're in Washington. We could go to Idaho. Yeah, we could get that one next, maybe. Yeah, we'll find out. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely hit that like button. Subscribe, notifications. And thank you for watching. Streets is out.